as road, maybe even more. Alright, guys, bets are open. Remember, use exclamation point bet win all if you want to make money in this game. It's a pretty simple strategy, and I guarantee that you will be at the top of the leaderboards, like, instantly. You're gonna regret that. You're gonna lose all your bones. See, I understand it. It really does seem like that is the, you know, the better move, but you're gonna be surprised.
Green flag.
You're gonna be surprised. TB Ham knows what's up. Locked up the tires a bit there. Needed brakes there, that sucked. But at least we're coming out with decent speed. Let's not fuck this up. There we go, we got it. Got some speed on this dude too. Won't be able to take advantage of it, but catching up a bit. Fuck, I hate doing that. Thank you. I find if I go earlier than the two, I slow down way too much on that corner. Had to let off a bit too much there. Okay, I'll try to put it right at the two then. Missed it. Again. It's hard to get perfect that one.
Clear, clear, clear.
Damn it. I don't know what it is. I can't, like, consistently get that corner.
Thank you.
Yes, this is PC. Fucking Christ. How you doing, man? See, I'm concerned about getting you off track like I just did there. Yeah, this is iRacing for the PC. The wheel is a Logitech Momo. It's like an old school racing wheel. I got a new one in the mail. I just haven't received it yet, but I'm gonna have it probably by the end of the week, hopefully. Fuck, too hard on the brakes there. That was rough. The car I'm racing is a Skip Barber car, in case that's what you meant by what you were asking.
Two.
I got the Logitech G29. So I'm excited about that. Shit. Cut it a bit too much. The wheel, yeah. The wheel is the Logitech G29 that I bought. Too many people said too many good things about it. I was looking for the G27, man. I couldn't find it anywhere. Apparently it like cost more because it's like so rare now. At least that's the impression I got. Because I did hear that the G29 was not that much better than the G27, although it is a little bit better. Apparently the pedals are a little bit better. It's got more buttons on it, so that helps. Fuck. Alright, let me try to focus a little bit here. Not that I'm blaming that on not focusing per se, but I'm sure it didn't help. The G29 is almost the exact same thing as the G920. It's just a PS4 version. Oh, shit. Nope, we're not gonna crash. That did suck, though.
No, I did not get that. I'll just buy that separately whenever I actually feel like I need it. Right now, I'm more comfortable with gearing up on the paddles behind the wheel. And the wheel itself was already like $500-something, so I just, saved some money. Whoa, I forgot totally what to do there. Shit. Yeah, don't tell my wife that, Zaraki. Yeah, it must be a lot more expensive in Canada.
2 minutes 39.
I think it'll be worth it, though. I'm glad I did it, because not only am I going to get a nice wheel upgrade, but now my wife is going to be able to use this wheel, and we can, like, race against each other and stuff, and I think that's going to be a lot of fun. There.
2:38.8.
There. I almost crashed because of that. It's all good, man. I forgot that it was Alt-T, not Control-T, and I had to make an adjustment, and I wasn't paying attention to where I was going. A little wide on that one. Yeah, I'm trying to. Gained on me there, though. Here we go. We got speed on him here.
Should be two more left.
Lost it.
Is the white flag.
Here's your chance to go for sixth place. Gave me the off track for that, but whatever. This is it, right here.
On your left.
Out of the way.
Still there. Clear.
Hey, we got it. Yeah, that wasn't too bad for a first race. Sixth place. I will take it.
All right, man, that's it.
That could have been way worse.